Dear students, I hope you all are fine. Today we are here to start another unit from ICRA English Book 1. Yes, and today we are going to start unit number 8. So let's open our book and see what we are going to do today. So here we have unit number 8, asking and telling time. Asking and telling time. So today we are going to learn how to tell time, how to tell correct time by looking at the watch. So let's see some watches and guess the time. So here is the first watch and you have to guess the time. What is the time on this watch? Yes, the large needle is on 12 and the small is on 6, so the time is 6. So it is 6 a.m. It is 6 a.m. on the clock. It is 6 a.m. It means it's a morning time. It's early in the morning. When AM is written with the time, so it means it's early morning. Now look at the next watch and tell the time. Yes, the small needle is on 8 and the large one is on 12. So the time is 8. It's 8. Now let's see the time. Yes, it is 8 AM. It is 8 a.m. Now let's see another watch. It's also really easy. Yes, the small needle is on 7 and the large one is on 12. So the time is 7. It is 7 a.m. All the times which we have seen on the watches are of morning times. It is 7 a.m. Or agar ye evening time hota to there will be PM. Is that clear? So it is 7 a.m. So now let's see some other pictures and discuss about time. Okay, now look at this picture and tell what is the boy doing. Yes, the boy is in his bedroom now and what he is doing. Yes, he is getting up. He is getting up for his school and he is wearing uniform. So it means he is getting up for his school. Now let's see the time and the sentence. Yes, it is 6 a.m. and you can see in the picture the boy is getting up and he is wearing uniform. So I get ready for school. So this boy is saying I get ready for school. Aap log bhi toh isi time par school ke liye ready hote hai na? Yes, it is 6 a.m. and I get ready for school. Now let's move to the next one and here we have when do you. Yes, if I'll ask a question, so when do you go to school, so you can say I go to school. When do you get ready for school, so you can say I get ready for school at 6 a.m. When do you get ready for school? I get ready for school at 6 a.m. Is that clear? Now let's move to the next one. Now look at this picture and guess what is happening in this picture. Yes, the boy is standing on the bus stop and he is waiting for school van. He is waiting for school van. Now look at this. What's the time? It is 6 a.m. and the boy is waiting for school bus. I wait for my school van. I wait for my school van. And if I'll ask you a question, when do you wait for your school van? When do you wait for your school van? So you can answer, I wait for my school van at 6 a.m. I wait for my school van at 6 a.m. Now let's move to the next one. Now look at this picture and where is the boy now? Yes, the boy is in the school. Yes, the boy reached school. So now let me show you complete picture. It is 8 a.m. and I reach school. It is 8 a.m. and I reach school. And if I ask you question, when do you reach school? So you will answer like this. I reach school at 8 a.m. I reach school at 8 a.m. Is that clear? So now let's read it for one more time. Yes, here is our unit name, asking and telling time. Here, don't forget to write date here. When do you? Here we have clock. It is 6 a.m. I get ready for school. And you can put question like this. When do you get ready for school? And next one is, when do you wait for your school van? So it is 7 a.m. I wait for my school van at 7 a.m. Next one is, when do you reach school? I reach school at 8 a.m. It is 8 a.m. Is that clear? So you have to read this page for 5 times and you have to practice about telling time also from the watch at your home. Is that clear? Now let's move to the next one. Now let's go to the next page, which is, when does Ali? Now look at the picture carefully and give me answer. When does Ali wake up?
Ali wakes up at 4:30 a.m.
When does Ali wake up?
Ali wakes up at 4:30 a.m.
Very nice. Now let's move to the next one. Look at the picture carefully and give me answer. When does Ali come from masjid?
He comes from masjid at 5:15 a.m.
When does he come from masjid?
He comes from masjid at 5:15 a.m.
Very nice. Now let's go to the next one. When does he reach school?
He reaches school at 8 a.m.
When does he reach school?
He reaches school at 8 a.m.
Very nice. You will write time like this. Now look at the next picture carefully and give me answer. When does Ali go to play with his friend?
He plays with friends in school at 10 a.m.
When does he play with his friend at school?
He plays with his friends in school at 10 a.m.
So you will write your answer like this. Now let's move to the next one. When does he return home?
He returns home at 2 a.m.
When does he return home?
He returns home at 2 a.m.
Very good. But beta, it's not 2 a.m. It will be 2 p.m. Because after 12 o'clock, a.m. changes into p.m. So your answer will be, he returns home at 2 p.m. He returns home at 2 p.m. P.m. is used for evening times and a.m. is used for morning times. Now let's go to the next one. When does he go to bed?
He goes to bed at 9 p.m.
When does he go to bed?
He goes to bed at 9 p.m.
Very nice. Now let's go to the next page and let's start our next activity. And this activity is, let's read, and it is about telling time is a fun. Yes, it's about telling time is a fun. So let's start and read. Okay, you can look at the picture. Here we have clock and let's start reading now. The clock has two hands. The clock has two hands. Small hand is hour hand and the big hand is minute hand. Small hand is hour hand and big hand is minute hand. Minute hand completes its one round to show 1 hour. Minute hand completes its one round to show 1 hour. I feel happy to tell the time because it is a fun for me. I feel happy to tell the time because it is a fun for me. Can you tell time? Okay, now you have to tell me, can you tell time?
Yes, I can.
What's the time?
It is 8 a.m.
Very nice. So let me ask some question. You have to read this paragraph for 5 time and when you are done with reading to aap log dobara play karenge. Pehle aap pause kar le video ko and after that you will play again the video and you will give the answer after reading. So let me ask you question. Okay, you have to tell me how many hands does the clock have?
The clock has 2 hands.
Yes, how many hands does the clock have?
The clock has 2 hands.
Very nice. Now let me ask you another question. Which hand is our hand?
Small hand is our hand.
Which hand is our hand?
Small hand is our hand.
Very good. And which hand is minute hand?
Big hand is minute hand.
Which hand is minute hand?
Big hand is minute hand.
Very nice. And you have to read this for 5 time and keep reading and keep practicing. We'll meet inshallah in next lesson. Allah Hafiz.